it was tough. There was a lot of dark days, and I just didn't wanna. I didn't even want to leave my room half the time, most of the time, in fact. And I didn't even want to leave my bed, in fact, because it was just very, very grim, and I hated it.
Thought of speaking to someone, you know, anyone. It was a hassle, really. I just didn't want to be around anyone. Just to tell you the truth, college was no different. I would wander around like a ghost, you know what I mean? And I wanted it to be that way. Close friends and family kept saying, you know, that I might be depressed and that, but to me, like, other people suffered from that, like, not me, like. You know, it got to the stage and I just thought, oh, do you know what, I have to do something, I have to speak up or talk to someone about how I'm feeling. You know, nowadays it's not too bad, you know, I feel happy again in myself, you know, back to my old self, you know, people have been saying, you know, you seem a lot more happy, a lot more contented, you know, and it's like every day it's not a hassle anymore like it used to be. It's still a battle, don't get me wrong, every day, but, you know, it's a battle I'm winning, you know, I feel like I'm back up.